Hola, RHS.
Good afternoon, RHS.
Hey, RHS.
What's up, RHS?
Hey, RHS.
Hey, RHS.
Hey, RHS.
Hey, RHS.
It's fine. It's cool. You can say that we are nothing, but you know the truth, and guess I'm...
Aloha, RHS. I'm Eli.
And I'm Abby, and this is your Daily Dose for Wednesday, October 9th, 2024.
We hope you have your cameras and fanny packs ready, because today's Spirit Week theme is Tacky Tourist Day. And don't forget, tomorrow's theme is Class Colors Day. The freshmen are blue and green, sophomores orange and purple, juniors are pink and yellow, and the seniors are black and white. Friday is Blue and Gold Day.
National Art Honors Society is also holding a brief meeting at 3 p.m. on Thursday in the Art Room. If you can't make it to the meeting, please check the Google Classroom page for ideas about how to get your hours in.
Progress reports have just been posted. You should be able to view your grades on Student Connect.
The football game starts at 7 p.m. during halftime. The homecoming king and queen will be crowned, along with the spirit jug being awarded. Let's check in to see how the football team is handling the season.
Today we are going to learn more about the football team's plan for the rest of the season.
I think all games are crucial. For us, it's just the next game, really. And that's all we're focused on.
What are the team's current strengths and what weaknesses are there that are being addressed?
I think our D-line is the current strength right now, and I think our offense kind of.
I think our D-line's a strength too, and I think we just have fun, and that's also a strength.
Plan to turn the season around moving forward.
We just want our guys to have fun, really, and of course it's not fun losing, but again, just changing things up in practice, learn, and just get better, really.
How can you as a player help the team improve?
I can just have a positive mindset, you know, and help everyone around me.
To have good practices and just always have fun. I just gotta give it my all, everything I got.
Last night on the football team, the Powder Puff game ended in a 26-6 victory for the senior class. It was a very fun event for everyone involved. MVPs of the game will be announced at the Pep Assembly on Friday.
If you're thinking about signing up for this Friday's Pep Rally Games, ask your class presidents, Tamara Hinojosa, Daisy Moline, Eliane Flores, and Kira Byrne. The Pep Rally begins Friday at 10:30.
Also, this Friday at 6 p.m., the homecoming parade will begin at the board office. It is a new route this year because of the construction on Eureka. The parade will travel east down Oak Street, turning south on Biddle, then west on Maple. It will continue down Maple and enter the stadium in the back near Maple and 7th Street.
The football game starts at 7. During halftime, the homecoming king and queen will be crowned, along with the spirit jug being awarded.
If you are going to the homecoming dance this Saturday, make sure to buy your ticket before this Friday, October 11th. You can purchase your tickets on GoFan for only $30. Seniors and juniors, you can pick up a guest pass at the front office.
There will be an NHS meeting on Tuesday, October 15th after school in the LMC.
Have you ever wondered what a school would be like in a different state? You can experience that when you join WAC. Mr. Souls is looking for new students to go on the trip this year. See her for more information.
Kira, Ashlyn, and Maria went to ask students to weigh in on different clothing items.
What's up, RHS? As you walk through the hallways of Roosevelt, you will see a wide variety of different clothing styles. Let's hear your opinions on some of these controversial clothing items.
Jorts.
Dip.
Drip.
Dip.
Dip.
That's drip.
Skinny jeans. Dip.
Drip.
Mm-mm. No. Drip. Dip.
Dip.
Firmino.
Yeezy foam runners. Not drip.
Drip.
Dip.
Dip.
A dip, no.
Bows.
Drip, mm-hmm.
Drip.
Drip. Only the JoJo bows are drip. Nike Tex.
Dip.
Drip.
Dip.
Dip.
Personally, I hate jorts. But that's just me. Now back to the anchors.
Hey seniors, don't forget about college visits happening this week. These visits will include Henry Ford College today during 4th hour, Saginaw Valley State University tomorrow during 6th hour. Next week will include visits from Oakland University and Alma College. If you are interested, see Miss Neal in the counseling office for a pass to any of these visits.
Seniors, if you are not aware, October is Michigan's College Month. Many schools in Michigan offer application fee waivers during October, so this is the best time to apply to schools you're interested in.
Strong readers out there, show off your skills in the RHS Reading Challenge that is going on from October 1st to May 2nd. You can read any book in the LMC or from outside of school. You must fill a review about the book in hope to win. The contest will be open to all RHS students. There will be a monthly winner, and the grand prize will be chosen in May.
Subscribe to us on YouTube at RHS Media and follow us on TikTok and Instagram at Wyandotte Television.
That's all for today. Help the tourists get to class and have a great day, RHS.